The Honeybee by Kristen Hall and Isabel Osinalt. A field, a tree, climb it and see. For miles all around you, grow wild and free. Flowers, but then, shh, what's that? What's that? Do you hear it? You're near it. It's closer. It's coming. It's buzzing. It's humming. Bzzz. A bee. What a pretty bee. Four tiny wings. They buzz and they sing. They're clapping and flapping. The bees lapping. Lap, lap, lap. Tap, tap, tap. Searching, perching. This one. This is the flower the bee has chosen. This is the flower the pollen grows in. This is the flower. Its color so bright. Its sweet thing blooming scent calls the bee from his flight. Such a long trip. It's time for a sip. Sugary water in this flower. Do you see the flower? Nectar. There's now, it drills now. The bee sips and spills now. There now, it swills now. It sits, oh, sit now. There now, it fills now. It's back to the hill now. More pollen, more nectar. In the meantime, buzz, buzz. Buzz, buzz. Swarming and teeming and loud. Flapping, flying, landing, prying. All of this nectar, it's ours. It's ours. They work on flowers for hours and hours until little bees with heavy sacks lifting, shifting, turning back. Zoom, they race. Zoom, they chase. Zoom, they zoom. And they pick up the pace. And then zoom, they see it up ahead. Our hive, it's our hiding place. Watch them arrive, watch how they hive. Buzz is alive, buzz. Where are the flowers you found today? Dance for us, Virgos. Show us the way. A dance begin, waggle, waggle. The dance is lovely, tremble, jiggle. The dance goes straight now in a line. And the figure eight is a final sign. Oh, now we know. We know where to go. Thanks for the secrets and thanks for the show. Never foregoes on a searching mission. While house bees march forward, with hungry ambition. Choo, choo, that's what we do. We suck out the nectar, we suck it straight through. Choo, choo, we're changing its makeup. We're giving the nectar a chemical shakeup. Choo, choo, make it like glue. Choo, choo, and finally through. Make it, thick it, stick it, slick it, make it new. But there's more to do at home. Look at all the bees, they're inside the honeycomb. Like fill the honeycomb. They jam itself with nectar plaster. They rev up their engines. And they beat their wings faster. Whoosh! They're strong despite their size. Swoosh! The nectar cools and dries. It's getting thicker now. Wings move quicker now. Fan, blast, pump, blast. We did it, we did it. It's honey at last. And now keep it safe. Tiny honey cells are capped. Liquid gold is sealed and trapped. And only when you need it most, a hungry day with these vaults be tapped. Outside the hive come shorter days, cooler winds and softer rays, fewer aches to birth and raise. With the queen less busy, the hives less buzzy, and bees a mass all soft and fuzzy. Come now, rest, join our nest, huddle and cuddle. The winter's our test. And now it's a picture of winter. Pop a bud, drip some mud. Creatures in the melting snow. In the hive, the bees, they know. Hum, it's springtime. Hum, life's anew. One little bee in the tree knows what to do. Watch it zoom. A field, a tree, climb it and see. From a faraway hive, through this hard-working honey sweet bee.